Gold Coast man has been found guilty of threatening to kill the pets of Deputy Opposition Leader John-Paul Langbroek. Stephen Wickenden was sentenced to 12 months probation. A jury found him guilty of using a carriage service to menace after sending a threatening email to Mr. Langbroek in July 2014.